A man has been arrested in connection with a deadly shooting in Missoula. Officials say 22-year-old Colton Merritt surrendered to police following a shooting on Bailey Street on Monday afternoon. The victim is 57-year-old Daniel Merritt. Colton Merritt was arrested for deliberate homicide and is being held in the Missoula County Jail. Detectives continue to investigate the circumstances that led to that shooting.